Hey guys, Jess, and welcome back to another video. Or if it's your first time here.
Sorry.
Okay, take two. Don't forget to like and subscribe to become my YouTube bestie. Or our YouTube besties. Become Karen's
Hi. Too. Hi.
So today's officially our first official day in Florida. It feels really nice outside. I don't know, I'm just used to 110 plus degrees and sometimes 102, 105 plus some humidity since it's been raining these past couple days. We're gonna go to a river and I don't know if I'm gonna go swimming because she said it was six, or like his dad's girlfriend, Jess, who is also Jess. So you guys know that. She said that the water is cold and it's 60 degrees. So I don't know if I'm gonna go. Giselle's sitting outside and she's playing Roblox with our cousin. But we had breakfast, I got ready, I changed. And this is what I'm wearing today. This is my Urban Outfitters shirt. And you guys know I love these shirts, tops, bra tops so much. And I wear them all the time. I wore the white one yesterday. And today I'm wearing the green one. And then these are my shorts from Levi's Denim. And I'm grabbing sunscreen and face. I need to put this on right now. I'll be back. I was gonna say. Woo! I like your dad's hat. Oh God. I know, you didn't see the crack right here too.
What is he, a cholo?
Did you know he's so watching your videos, right?
Is he?
Yeah.
So is it too late to find a gator at this time of day?
I don't know, it's nice out.
I know. Well, maybe not for the gator though. Gator's
like, it's cloudy, it's not like sunny. Like when we went, it was sunny that one time.
Yeah.
There's water!
Not in there. Just said you probably won't find it in there, but you might find it in this, behind this fence.
I was looking at that fence, but I didn't see anything.
If a gator sit in there, it's gonna sit slowly. You won't see it swimming. I'll barely look at the head.
Wait. It's not right there, it's right here. It's right here.
Is there should do a walk in the morning and come over here.
Yeah, and be chased by one? Yeah, no thanks.
Yeah, no.
They don't chase
you. I don't run that freaking fast.
They don't chase you.
So my mission for this entire trip is to find a wild alligator just like in the middle of nowhere, okay? I feel bad for leaving Mark at home by himself. Keeps trying to talk and I'm like, but your daughter wants us to be at their house. And then, but he keeps talking, I feel really bad. I'm trying to find a gator, there's water. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there was water.
Just because
there was nothing there though. Aren't you guys trying to see one too?
I'm trying to see where I'm going.
I am trying to find the alligator in the middle of the road or wherever. Something wild in the middle, you know. I mean, possums are here too. I found a dead one. Yes, he was dead. He had blood, okay. Thank you, everyone who just asked me if it was, are you sure it was dead or not? You and Shania.
Holy moly.
Oh my God. We're almost at
there was a bird.
Okay.
Well, it wasn't a regular bird. It was like those, and it wasn't a seagull either. It was white bird. I don't know what it was actually.
It was probably just a dove, Mom.
No, it wasn't a dove. I know what a dove looks like. There's a bunch at the house. So we're here. Let's see Kevin's brother and sister because we haven't seen them in over a year. A little bit over a year. It's been, what, a year and a week?
Hey, Levi. Hi, guys. Been a year.
It's been a year.
You got fat!
Ow!
Oh my God.
He's only like 3.
I know, I said he got fat. Hello, 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 hello. Hi!
That's your butt!
Oh, what the? What are you doing?
Well, that'll work for a couple days. I'm gonna get me another spoon.
What the hell was that?
My feet don't touch the floor. Look it.
I don't mix my keys all together.
And then I like this picture. This is a cute picture. Look it.
That's
a good picture. Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Thank you.
we're gonna go to the beach.
Someone cried.
Who cried?
You.
Who cried?
We got out because you weren't getting in the water.
So? I didn't get in the water last time. We didn't have to. I just didn't want to cut myself on my first day on shells and such.
Mike, Phil and I did.
No, it was a vehicle that said gator. Like a trailer.
I'm still trying to find a gator. I don't see any. But like, that's, I mean, I guess they are wild.
I found one as big as this truck.
That's cool. They said we were going to go. I don't know when. It's 90 degrees outside. Is it really 90? It's not that bad. But I've been sweating. I didn't even realize I was sweating until I looked in the mirror.
Pulled up in the Chevrolet.
All right, I drove out the back window. Leave me to the right.
We went to the beach. That was fun. Did you guys have fun? I love the beach. So much fun.
That's how my shoes sound.
Yeah, you sound like a duck. Yeah, that's what you sounded like when you were walking out. I still have sand on my feet. I didn't even wash it all off. There's seafood. I want food. I'm hungry.
We're having deer meatloaf.
We're gonna go get deer meatloaf.
Oh, deer.
Punch back, you don't punch back.
Oh, that little dude was pissing on it.
Ew, really?
It's a fake statue. Oh, I thought it looked like he was pissing.
Look, Moo's ice cream.
Oh, yeah, they're good.
Oh, why don't you move on over and let me try some?
Look, they're cows. Look at them. Okay. Oh, they're like drive-thru too. How cute. Delicious.
It'd be Nick's first truck right there.
That little Nissan.
That little Nissan. Grocery store. Here we go.
Entrance.
Entrance, exit. Entrance.
Oh, you gotta eat.
Winn Dixie. They have sushi. Took a bite. Oh my gosh. We just finished eating. We had deer meatloaf and corn and green bean and bread. Kevin's shaving. Oh my god, I am so red. I can't tell if this is a burn or it's just my skin being red. Is my skin burned? Is this burned?
Shouldn't have.
Okay.
It looks like it.
I know! Sorry. I need to take my contacts out because we're not doing much. So I'm just gonna wear my glasses. I have my hair in a clip so that way my hair's not in my way and my hair's a little bit wet from earlier, but we're fine. Is there a gator in there? I'm trying to find one. Faster! Go faster!
Yeah, I went way faster than that. What are you talking about?
Oh my god.
Yeah, she's gonna kick me.
Kevin, go faster.
You're getting dizzy already.
Oh my gosh, what are you, a baby?
I was drinking earlier.
Oh. Target road trip. What time? 9? Usually when it says closing soon, it's usually 9. I think. I hope not. Babe, where are we?
Target.
Privacy.
Whoa. Get.
Yeah. What the? What was it? Oh, something. It was a no-see-um. Is there Starbucks? Nothing. No. Ow. I almost fell. Oh, yeah. You turn around and what?
I saw Rowan. I thought she was doing it.
Nope. Why would she touch your butt? I was gonna say, I love you. Hold my hand. There's fireworks. It's so pretty. Wait, there's no more? Is that it? You guys actually have an actual fireworks store. We can't use the ones.
Oh, that's loud.
I know, right?
It's like kaboom.
Boom, boom. I want to see. We had a 12-hour day. We woke up 12 hours ago. Now we're going to sleep 12 hours later. And yeah, so 10 o'clock here, which is 7 back at home, but we're tired. So we just went to the river. And then I wanted to go to the beach because I didn't want to keep... Well, Kevin and Giselle got cut on their feet by some shells. And whatever was in the bottom of the ocean or the river got pretty deep cuts on their feet, and I don't know how they're still walking. I would have been dead. Now we're gonna go to bed. Tomorrow we're gonna go to Aquatica, which is like SeaWorld's
water park,
right? I think, I don't know, I'm not sure. And I don't like going down those slides where you go down alone, so whatever tube, whatever, I'm gonna stick with Kevin. So that way if anything happens, we're on a tube. Should I wear my glasses or my contacts?
Because you're gonna take contacts, you're gonna yell, how are you gonna get water
on? I don't know, but I don't plan on going underwater. I just won't wear any makeup. If they splash me, I just close my eyes. But that salt water earlier, I got salt water in my eyeball with my contacts in it. It kind of hurt. It burned a lot, so I got out of the water to make sure my contact was still there.
His foot has a cut right there. Ew.
Anyway, ew, you're gonna open it? That's gross. Oh. Eww. That's disgusting. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like this video, I'm going to show my LOLs as well. So like and subscribe to become a YouTube bestie. We didn't do much today. Just kind of hung out. We went to a couple stores. We went to Winn Dixie. I didn't even know that was like a grocery store. That was new. And then we went to Target because I needed bug spray. And then, I mean, I don't have to go to Target, but Target was like closer. And then I also got a new razor because the razor that I had is travel size. It's like this big. It was kind of hard to like shave with just like two fingers. So I got an actual handle. And then I got reusable straws for just in case. And then now I won't have to always ask for a straw. Saving the turtles. I'll link them down below, whatever I got down below, so that way you guys can match me as well if you want to. I hope you guys have a lovely day or night, whenever you guys are watching this, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Oh, also, Giselle is not with us. She is with, yeah, she wanted a sleepover, so she went with her grandpa and his girlfriend and their kids to sleep over.
She really likes rowing.
I can tell. She's closer in age than anyone else.
Only 2 years older?
Yeah, I knew she would enjoy her. I'm pretty sure that means, well, Rowan would be the same grade as Emma. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 3. My side. Imagine I walk through your doorway. Imagine skipping all the foreplay. Imagine all the stars in one place.